Special prize of important research and innovation is awarded for to Abdolhossein Hemmati-Sarapardeh, Iran, with integration nanotechnology and watering of surfactants to increase the crude processing rates.
As a novel technology in many industries, including petroleum industry. The reason which motivated me to study on nanotechnology originates from my BSc thesis. At that time, I studied a paper in which it was stated that the nanotechnology would change the future of oil industry. My research on the nanotechnology can be divided into two different parts, modeling section and experimental section. We model different properties of nanofluids, including thermal conductivity of nanofluids, viscosity of nanofluids, rheological behavior of surface modified nanoparticles, nanoparticles dispersed in polymer solutions, formation damage during low salinity water injection containing nanoparticles, and asphaltene adsorption onto nanocomposites. My experimental works are related to enhanced oil recovery, production engineering, and oil and water separation. We use citric acid-coated magnetite nanoparticles in the presence of magnetic fields for enhanced oil recovery. We also use these nanoparticles in combination with surfactants and low salinity water for IFP reduction. In another study, we applied these nanoparticles for water shortage. Our works in production engineering are related to application of nanoparticles for controlling fine migration during low salinity water injection and hydraulic fracturing. In other study, I used nanoparticles for controlling and reducing scale during water injection at high pressure and high temperature. In addition, we use nanoparticles for asphaltene adsorption and oxidation. Lastly, we synthesize and use ZIF-8 carbon fiber nanocomposites for separation of oil and water. At the end, I would like to appreciate the organization for providing this very valuable opportunity for young scientists to share their idea and also take part in this competition. Thank you.
Dr. Hemmati presented the project, which was marked as a mature scientific research, focusing on the addressing an important problem for the industry. It features high level of professionalism of scientific researchers. Because of the restrictions, Dr. Hemmati is not with us. We will make sure to forward all the certificates and prizes to him and provide the opportunity to promote the findings at Russian companies, universities, and scientific centers. As he himself says, this is the most instrumental for him. Dr. Hemmati received the certificate for achievement presentation of his research at the meeting of the IBC. Promotion opportunities and free of charge publication in Gazovoy Promishchennost magazine.